Do you develop wearables or sensors or smart clothing? Are you eager to upload the data of your customers to the cloud and make it available through the patient health record so that also your customer's doctor gets access to it? Or maybe you are that doctor. You developed an algorithm to provide your patients with personalized fitness and lifestyle advice to ease the effects of a particular disease. Or just maybe you are that coder that in his free time developed a burnout prediction app that has proven useful. You now want to make it available free of charge through your website or through an app store. This training contains information that will interest all of you. You will learn about the laws and regulations that apply to your health software and what it takes to make it available on the market and also to keep it on the market. Even if you work for the gaming industry, you might find this interesting. If you intend to create a video or a virtual reality game that uses brainwave sensing headsets with magnetic pulse generators for mind control in cooperative gameplay, then you may be affected by laws you didn't even realize could apply to you. Whether you're developing a computer program or a mobile app or a website, a software service or even just firmware, whether it will run on a server, a smartphone, an Internet of Things platform, or even whether it's going to be uploaded as a plugin to upgrade a medical device or to turn consumer electronics into one, this training covers it. You could be a psychotherapist that wants to create a website using data entered by your patients to generate a personalized knee rehabilitation program. Or you could be a pharmaceutical company that wants to improve drug adherence by providing a medication management app that connects to an electronic inhaler. You could even be a fab lab or a makerspace that wants to publish its open source plans for a 3D printed microscope so that it can be used in third world countries to allow aid organizations to turn a smartphone into a malaria detection device. Navigating the regulations that surround health software products and services can be challenging. It's important to understand which laws and regulations apply to you and remain up to date with their changes. Spread over 4 modules, you will gain a solid understanding of the European regulatory requirements that affect health software. You will learn which requirements are relevant for you, for your products and services, and you will be better placed to know the optimal route to market them. The most stringent regulation that could affect potentially your health software is the European Medical Device Regulation. In this first module, you will learn how to determine whether this regulation applies to your products or services. If it does, then the second module will help you to determine the regulatory class, followed by the third module, which will give you a helicopter view of the requirements and activities you must plan for to bring your software on the market and to keep it on the market. You will also learn the do's and don'ts of advertising such software or services. The fourth module covers other laws and regulations that apply to all health software and services, irrespective of whether they are medical devices or not.